Okay, let's have some fun. Gotta love the olden days when Firaxis used to be running along with Maxis rather than EA. I mean, yeah, the game was developed by EA, or released by EA, rather, but it was still Firaxis. We've got a nice little thing going here. I mean, it's a Sid Meier title. It's a Sim title. Both things that have appeared on my channel before. Yeah, no. We're just going to take a cakewalk. I'm going to do this to relax. Let's see. I got 100,000 to play with. So my choices are San Diego, Nova Scotia. I don't know if I want to go to Canada, of all places. Ireland. Perhaps we should go and find ourselves a bit of leprechauns rolling around in the hills. What do you think? Or Scotland. Here's one for you. Do you know why the Scottish wear the kilts? Because sheep can hear zippers. Let's just go to San Diego. Welcome to the Dolphin Coast Golf Club. An unexpected passing of your great uncle Harry has left you in possession of Dolphin Coast. The property includes rolling hills, crisp woodlands, and sparkling waters. Hey, I didn't finish reading that. Well, you can read it later. First off, I know as I do not want the name of my golf pro to be Gary Golf. Ergo, we shall change her. Okay, first your name is going to be Blitzy, because we want Blitzy. She will be single, young, neat, playful, and nice, with length, accuracy, and imagination. There we go, now she's a she. Oh, I see down here is where her color is changing. Let's just make her blonde because I can. Oh yeah. Skirt and a tank top, that'll do it. No, I don't want her to be a little kid. That would just be wrong. Yeah, we'll go with this one. Yeah, red, that's what I'm talking about. And because, you know, it is golf. Let's put red over white. Yeah. I can actually sit here and change every single thing she says, but that's just going a little too far. So we're not going to do that. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to demolish the clubhouse either. Now the only problem is because I'm playing this in a window-ish type deal. Wow, we got a small course to work with. I can't... Oh, okay, I can. I can bomb scroll. Okay, good. It's a little finicky, but it works. Well, in order to have a golf course, first we have a golf hole. Hole. So there's your tees. Now you need a thing to hit it off to. And because we're nice, we're going to give him a nice big green to shoot at, and... nice long fairway too, just to give him plenty of stuff to hit at. And just so people don't forget who they're messing with, let's put a bunker. So if you go long, you splash. If you go short, you hit that. And because I can't leave well enough alone, we're going to pay a little extra money to be jerks. There, this way now the green is tipped towards the water, so you better not mess up your hit. We'll make the fairway a little bumpier because, sure, why not? No, that I don't like. There we go. That'll work. Because flat is boring, am I right? I don't know if I want to spend the money on a scenic tree. Yeah, what the hell? We'll spend some money. We'll splurge. Let's just put a little bit of deep rough to prevent people from going into the Oscar Bravo. I didn't want to have any awkward looking bumps or anything because, you know, that would be bad. And how about some lovely benches? And we'll leave some more here for the hecklers so they can laugh at you as you miss your shot and possibly hit you in the head as the ball shoots by. Yeah, that's a good idea. Not. We'll do this. I mean, they probably won't use them. Well, so let's just save the money, because they're probably not going to use it at all. No, I'm not going to do any landmarks yet. That would just be lame. Some gardens, perhaps, yes. We like the pretty flowers. Oh, isn't that pretty? Oh my god, I have to keep that. Costs a lot of money, but hey, whatever. A short par 4 with a dogleg to the right. Okay, works for me. How about we also make, before we open up, a short little par 3 here. river a little bigger. Because I'm not a total jerk, I'll actually give you some extra fairway here in case you can't quite make the shot directly to the green. And some more deep rough so they don't forget who they're dealing with. Yeah, that'll work. Pathways, I need some pathways. Yeah, there we go. Pathways make people walk a little faster. Even if you can't see them, they do make them walk a little faster. I mean, if I really wanted to, I should just, like, run pathways the whole way here, but money's going to be tight, at least for a little while. So, we're not going to do that. Yeah, let's call that quits. A scenic par 3. I may not put in a putting green. Yay. How much does a putting green cost? Does that say 10? Yeah, no, we're not going to do that. Yay, I got my first dogleg right hole. I also have to make a first dogleg left, upgrade my skills, and host a tournament. Now, I could also hire people. Greeters, which make people happier. Rangers, which make people move a little quicker if they're dallying. Groundskeepers, who take care of weeds, divots, and water plants. And concession workers. Now, I can't get the high-end ones yet because I'm too small. But I am going to need to hire a weed killer. Huh. Let's have him stationed right around here. They'll leave the range a little bit, but not too terribly much. Now, Blitzy, my golf pro, actually acts a little bit of everything. Let's just play a practice round. Okay. Oh, I'm out of points. I didn't even notice. We'll give her a little bit of everything, and then we'll improve as we go along. Now, you can see she's looking with a little bit of apprehension here. It says she's calm, but I don't know about that. It's probably just easier to use to... If I use the keyboard, though, it kind of jumps my screen around. Ooh. Right behind the tree. Didn't want to be there. It'd be nice if there'd be music in the background of this game, but think of it this way. We don't have to worry about any copyright claims. Yay! I just get 700 shimoleons from the guy playing at the end of the hole. Every time you finish a hole... Ooh! Ivana Richmond! Every time someone finishes a hole, they give me money. You see, we're already moving up in the money pretty good. Did you see that face? That was classic. I'm worried this is going to hit the tree. However, we'll go for the gusto. Grow some cojones and go. Yeah! That's kicking.
And da-da-da! Woohoo!
Okay, why does she not look so happy anymore? Okay. Give you backspin. Another long driver. Another power hitter. Hey, Joe, pat some divots, would you? Unless maybe he only cares about weeds and his upgrade worries about divots. Oh, Alphonse, you suck.
Yay!
I have some envy issues. Last I checked, I beat him. I beat him like a redheaded stepchild. Oh boy. Oh, does that go in? No, it doesn't. Yes, I realize right now they're just called hole one, hole two. The game will take care of that for me. If you shoot really well, if you make really nice holes, the game will actually name them for you. I think it's actually like Golf Inquirer magazine or something like that. Golf. Yeah, golf. Oh. Let's check on everyone who's currently playing. Yes, thank you, I know. She got a birdie. Cool. Hey, I've got four members. Yes! Ooh. Things are going quite well. He's doing a great job. He has not moved from his spot. The lazy oaf. Oh, I think I heard a ploosh. My hope is that we can force this to be a dog leg left. We'll see how that works.
My Shuno!
You know what? I want another scenic tree. Because that's just the type of person I am.
My Shuno!
Maybe one of these monstrosity. Oh, that's nice. And there you go. Hole 2 has been recognized as a creative type hole. If it makes it to the top 100, it gets named. I'm in debt, aren't I? Fairways are freaking expensive.